Oh, no, this way. Oh, it just opens. Okay, good.
Probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel. She ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else. Fire in the hole!
Pain in my ass, I whooped his ass.
Stairs. That's a stop.
What challenge do you do? Oh, they give you money and shit. Okay, cool, 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 cool.
The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s.
Get to their floor. All right, bet. Bitch. Bitch. Okay. I'd rather have Kim Bomb than that, and then fucking, it's cool, but the shuriken's like, okay.
Someone's still burning things down.
Fuck that. Chemicals. I'm not good. I think I'm good. Ooh, fuck.
One second.
Bridal suite, but oof. Wait, what the fuck is in here? What the fuck is in here? Like, what's the point? Just random shit? Okay. This is broken. This is closed. So, her balls. Ooh, I got up to the reception desk. Okay. So there's like a lot of exploration I can do. This shit. Okay. How you do it.
Too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power. Power lever for the whole floor.
Power lever.
Lovely.
Hmm. Okay, how the fuck do I go? Be a bear then, yeah? Oh, duh.
Third floor. Kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up.
I had to do this thing for work. It just popped in.
On 307.
As shitty as you could be, I still loved you, LA. These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel. Smash my way through.
Uh-oh, didn't work. Oh, I actually have to kick the shit open.
Is running out for Major B.
This is the first boss, I'm guessing.
Locked. Fuck. Come on, Jay. Think around the problem. There you go. Just crawl through a claustrophobic death duck.
This shit out too. I really gotta get this done.
Right, let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up Booker.
Something big did. In fact, fuck her up. And now I'm worried.
Definitely. Nigger. Let's see here. Holy shit, what the fuck just happened? She's getting fucked. 100% getting fucked.
Rear 7, best foot forward.
Check through it real quick. Fuck. Say the Kaza key number 3 that I found.
Holy fuck! Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key.
To make my kids cool. No lock picking this or anything? Fuck.
Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me. Music?
Oh.
lateral thinking. Here we go.
Mission two.
Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got bit. Oh my god.
Worth something, right? Mom always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
That's lovely. But I've just got to put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Oh, shit. Oh,
you okay?
There you are.
You have to get here. Can you hear me?
Oi! Calm down. Steady! Hey, I never caught the bouquet.
Becky the Bride. Fucking boss fight. Alright, bitch. Come here.
Oh, man. They chloroformed them, then dumped them in a pool of caustic X. Those poor bastards were dissolved alive.
Come on, bitch. Get up. Get that move. Fuck, dude, come on. get up.
You may now bury the bride. Hello?
Ground pounds, okay. First of all. Oh. LBRB.
Dr. Reed?
You there? Oh, thank God! What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got to bounce. Later, Doc. Right. Back to Miss Jorts.
Got time for the shit. I ain't really got time for the shit, so I said, okay. Tell the tone, hit my line, get a grip. Tell them people gonna shine in this bitch like.